Hey, in this video I'm going to show you how to reload a Swingline stapler. Just open it as such, get out some staples. I'm just going to load it up right here, there was the staples in here, and that's it. Just close the hatch, boom, you're ready to go. Okay, let's test it with this piece of paper. Perfect. And that's how you load a swing line stapler.